I can get them.
My grandma could have reeled that in already.
No, real sales. Have you just seen it?
No.
I mean, what size do you get on it?
30.
What size do you want?
20.
You come around the lights, the department singing on me outside every light. The little guys. Bring them out and catch them on 4 and 6.
On 4 and 6 like
that? That guy at Pompano caught one on a bait rod.
Essentially, that's what you're fishing. Bait rod. And I got over a dozen on 4, and never got one trying 2. I think Wimberly probably caught one night on fishing 2.
Big 4, big ones fishing there.
If he goes under the pilings, I'm not gonna be able to return him. I'm pulling him. Throw that spot at him. Look at all the tarpon with him.
Alright, on his next turn, he's gonna go in.
Yeah. Yeah, it's perfect.
Hang on.
Dude.
Get him stuck!
Dude, drown him. No.
There we go. There.
Alright, Mike, take your picture of him. That's not 20 pounds, Geronimo.
Definitely like 30, bro.
40. I'll give him 40 on the outside. Nice hook, right in there.
Right
in the top.
That little tiny hook.
Dude, that's not 40 pounds. Your snapper's like 8 inches.
He's gonna
steer all over you.
Alright.
Oh, look, he already
pulled his tail out.
Windmill! He's skating! Windmill!
Oh yeah. He's actually gonna live. That's incredible.
And all over you too.
Where? Oh my god.
So happy to see you.